friend. She's sitting in the corner looking rather uptight. So I say hello and I try to be nice, but I see he's feeling itchy, trying to play us off each other. Girls, girls, please don't fight.
You get the picture.
Hey, you, the muscles and the long hair, telling me that women are superior to men. Most guys just don't appreciate this. You just try convincing me you're better than them. So he talks for hours about his sensitive soul, and his favorite subject is sex. I don't even think he really wanted that ever. Christ, this guy's too much.
I wanna tell him
I'm as human as the next girl. I lack a bit of flattery, but I don't need your practice lines, your school of charm mentality. So save your breath for someone else and credit me with something more. When it comes to men like you, I know the score. I've heard it all.
Comes the next one.
Blondie was with me for a summer. He flirted like a maniac, but I wouldn't bite. I'm weak and he was so persistent. He only had to have me cause I put up a fight. Oh God, the boy had such an ego. He liked to talk about himself all day and all night. Such a lady killer, but you were nothing special till you turned out the light. When he's nice to me, he's just nice to himself, and he's watching his reflection. I'm a 5 foot mirror for adoring himself. His 7 years back luck.
I wanna tell him
when you say you love me, you're just flattering your vanity. But I don't need your practice lines, your school of charm mentality. So save your breath for someone else and credit me with something more. When it comes to men like you, I know the score. I've heard it all before. He's such a lady killer, always on a winner, thinking that you're in there. Oh boy, you're such a lady killer, super sexy mister, call it what you will. You think you're such a lady killer, I just bet you're still there, posing in the mirror. Hey girls, you're such a lady killer, but we know where it's coming from, and we know the score.